Hi viewers, today I'm going to share some tips how to reduce dark circles under eyes. How to get rid of dark circles under eyes. Dark circles can affect both men and women. They may be due to stress, lack of sleep, hormonal changes, and hereditary. Here are two natural ways to get rid of dark circles. 1. Carrot. Carrots are rich in vitamin A and C. They are high in antioxidants. Carrot treats all skin problems caused due to deficiency of vitamin A. Take carrot, peel it off, and make it into pieces, then blend it. Make juice out of it. Pour the juice in a bowl, dip a cotton ball in it, and apply it all over your eyes. Leave it to dry and wash it off with cool water. 2. Potato. Potato is natural bleaching agent. They helps to lighten the dark circles and reduces extra puffiness around the eyes. Take potato, wash it, cut it, and blend it. Make the juice out of it and pour it into a bowl. Soak a cotton ball in it. Place this cotton ball on your closed eyes. Make sure that affected dark circles are covered. Leave it for 15 minutes and wash it off with cool water. Do it twice in a day for 3 weeks for better results. Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe for more videos.